The following contest is an Iron Man match. Making his way to the ring from India, weighing in at 300 pounds.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here.
This is a guy who always seeks out the highest level of competition, and I think he'll get it tonight.
And his opponent, from Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 224 pounds, Johnny Cage!
If you listened after the bell this week, you know this is a match I've wanted to see for quite some time, and it's almost time to start. A competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle.
One thing comes to mind in an Iron Man match, guys. It's obviously a battle of physical strength and stamina, but I think mental toughness is every bit as important.
Definitely a battle of wills here, Byron, no question.
It's mind over matter. If you don't mind the pain and exhaustion, it doesn't matter.
I can't believe you just said that, Byron, but then again, I can't.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
He's got the answer for that one. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Neck breaker.
Enough already.
He's returning fire.
Systematic attack on that shoulder.
He's going for it all. Sky high.
Diving high. Knuckle shuffle.
That was terrible, Byron.
Can he score the pin? Like that, he's out of the hold. Contact to the back of the neck. Now he's been put on the defensive and finds a counter.
A counter answered by another counter.
Sequence of reversals there.
Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Elbow drop right on point.
Uh-oh. This superstar is rolling.
Momentum change here. Cover.
One, two.
Whoa, oh, he kicked out.
And frustration might be starting to set in.
Rake of the eyes. Holding the shoulder hostage now.
He fends off the attack.
In
the world did he get?
Camel Crush.
Someone's getting humbled. He is in deep trouble. Could be down a fall if he can't hang on.
You can feel him desperately trying to find a way, and he does.
That's his go-to move. Can he finish this off?
Shoulders down.
How in the world did he kick out?
This is where desperation becomes a factor. Time to pull out all the stops.
With the reversal. Oh, what a kick.
Dodges out of the way.
Side rush and leg sweep. Elbow drop right on point. Straining that trapezius muscle. Driving the elbow. With a sharp elbow. Oh, he just keeps dealing out punishment with every move.
He is getting fired up here. Super cover! That could certainly do it.
The cover! Two! He manages to kick out. What strength!
He's in total disbelief. That did not finish the job.
Everyone watching this is in total disbelief right now.
It is unreal that this match is still going on after a maneuver that would end most matches.
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's going to have to shift it into another gear.
He takes control.
Time now to get his energy up and claw back into the fight.
Close eyes.
I understand the sentiment, but now is not the time to bask in disbelief.
We're gonna lock it in here. Camel Crunch!
Someone's getting humbled.
Oh, is he gonna tap out? He may!
He is barely hanging on.
And watch this.
Letting him free?
Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned. Yeah.
Endless attack here.
Headed to the top now.
From the top. Diving kick cover. Is that enough?
Two.
Yeah, no. He doesn't get the three.
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Counters that.
Hoisted up.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
He's going to the pin. This could be it.
Heading to the pay window. With that, he picks up a ball late in the match.
Oh, God.
Now, look at his aggression. Just pure brutality.
Not easy.
Telling how much surviving that will cost, though.
I don't know how someone kicks out of that. I don't know how you can still be standing.
All of that work, all these big moves, and it still didn't earn the fall. And it takes out even more damage.
He does not want to be fighting from underneath this late in the game. Bodies have been decimated, fortitude has been tested, and these fans are showing their approval of these superstars' performances.
And he keeps handing out even more damage.
I think he's forming a plan to end this conflict soon.
Ooh, well measured.
Hits him with the counter.
That'll fillet your chest. Perilous position to be in right now.
Just pure brutality.
Not easy.
Look at the eyes.
force a break.
Right on.
progresses as this match goes on.
Now is a pivotal time.
From the middle rope.
Oh, what a splash!
And now he's really...
Looking to lock it in. Oh, is he going to tap out? Could earn a fall, he didn't.
He let it go. Yeah, I wonder why.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
He evades their offense.
The damage and move forward in the match.
The counter.
Hey, you know what they say.
With a win like this, things have got to taste a little bittersweet right about now.
Actually, Saxton, I imagine the win tastes a lot more like pennies.